Emergencies happen when we least expect it. Here you can see the father out on a stroll with his family, falling onto the ground. Our natural instinct is to run towards somebody who is in danger. Thankfully, there is a JeevaRaksha provider at scene who stops anyone from touching the patient while he is assessing for safety. He discovers that there is a live electrical wire still attached to the patient and requests for help in removing it. Once he has safely removed the wire, he gets down on his knees to check for levels of consciousness using the AVPU scale. The patient is not responding to a painful stimuli called trapezius pinch. He realizes that the patient is unconscious and requests one of the bystanders to call for help by ringing 108. He then exposes the chest of the victim, gets down to his face level and looks for chest movement, listens for respiratory sounds and feels for carotid pulse at the same time under 10 seconds. On finding out that there are no signs of life, cardiac activity or breathing, he requests the bystanders to help him to move the patient to an area of safety. Here, he promptly starts cardiac compressions. You can see that he is doing the compressions at the right rate of around 100 per minute, compressing the chest wall to one third of its height, using his outstretched hands. The wrist joint is extended at 90 degrees and locked. The elbows are locked and his shoulder is in line with the midline of the patient. The back is stretched and the thighs are at 90 degrees to the ground. The only joint moving while performing cardiac compressions is the hip joint. He requests one of the bystanders for help. The bystander comes down, hovers over the patient while the provider counts down from 5 to 1. Once the countdown is over, the bystander takes over the compression and the provider keeps time by using his mobile phone. At 2 minutes from starting the compressions, he stops the bystander and checks for signs of life again using the look, listen, feel technique. On finding out that there are no signs of life, the compressions are asked to be continued. On receiving the automated external defibrillator, he connects it to the patient using the pads. The pads have got diagrams of where they should be connected. And once they are connected, he switches on
apply
the defibrillator.
Pad. Analyzing heart rhythm. Do not touch the patient. Shock advised. Charging. Stand clear. Press flashing shock button. Shock 1 delivered. It is safe to touch the patient. Begin CPR now.
The only place when the cardiac compressions were stopped was to assess for signs of life every 2 minutes. When the defibrillator was assessing for cardiac rhythm and when the shock was delivered. Please ensure that the cardiac compression is continued even while transporting the patient to the ambulance and then to the hospital.
J ਸਾਰੀ ਸ਼ਿਕ ਕੀ ਛਾਉ ਚੱਲ ਛਈਆ ਛਈਆ ਸਾਰੀ ਸ਼ਿਕ ਕੀ ਛਾਉ ਚੱਲ ਛਈਆ ਪਾਉ ਜੰਨਤ ਚਲੇ ਚੱਲ ਛਈਆ ਛਈਆ ਪਾਉ ਜੰਨਤ ਚਲੇ ਚੱਲ ਛਈਆ ਚੱਲ ਛਈਆ 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 ਛਈਆ